And a Pulitzer Prize was awarded posthumously to Les Payne. Payne, who died in 2018, was honored for his highly acclaimed book, The Dead Are Arising. The biography about Malcolm X was finished by his daughter, Tamara, who was also honored. Payne was a longtime Newsday columnist, Harlem resident, and one of the founders of the National Association of Black Journalists. He also had been a regular contributor to Sunday Edition right here on CBS2.